Now, a busy road is back open after a crash shut down westbound lanes of US 192, causing drivers to find a different route to work this morning. Florida Highway Patrol says a Publix semi truck tried to make a U near Bradley Drive and ended up blocking the westbound lanes. And a Honda Accord then crashed into the truck, and the 28-year-old driver of that car died. The crash is still being investigated.